I took the path that you would never want for me. I know I let you down tonight. So many sleepless nights.
A tip off about set here. It'll be Will Yoakum at 6'5 and William Vetter at 6'9. And Virginia State will take the opening tip in his semifinal of the NCAA Division II Atlantic Regional Tournament. Toppers again start this game in a zone when it's been predominantly a man-to-man defensive team for years. So
wildest dreams, would I come running home to you? I've told a million lies, but now I tell a single truth. There's you in everything I do. Now remember when I told you that's the last you'll see of me. Remember when I broke you down to tears.
Holding back out the Dyer, let's try for three. Good, he's fouled, and one coming up for Luke Dyer.
I'm wrong, I've walked that road before and left you on your own. And please believe them when they say that it's left for yesterday and the records that I play. Please forgive me for all I've done. So
anywhere you want me, I'll go anywhere you want. In life, there are moments that ultimately can become a part of who we are. Well, in 2019, the Hilltoppers from West Liberty took a college community on a journey that will live on in the record books, in history, and maybe more importantly, in the hearts of their school community. No matter where this journey goes from this point, what has already happened has made a mark that will live on forever. But the one thing we can assure you is that no matter what, this team will give their heart and their soul in that ultimate quest to be the best of the best. Good luck, Toppers. What a ride it's been.
It's good!